Take the ride. I'll find my own. We don't have much time before it explodes.
This will give us the advantage.
Heads up, any
heavy.
Nice, Ghost Lead.
Contact.
Got a sniper ready to engage us. He's dead. Cover. Deploying combat drone.
Keep the firepower going, fix it.
Smoked him. Ground drone sighted.
Enemy reinforcements inbound.
Heads up. Bad guy over there.
Get on, you ghost lead.
Sniper's about to engage us. Eyes up. Sniper's about to fire on us. Got a sniper about to fire on us. Breacher in sight. Target hit.
Got one. Over there.
Nomad, drone's out of juice.
Use it right about now.
He's down.
Located a bad guy over there.
Light him up.
Roger, on it.
Copy.
Targets here eliminated. Regroup on your position.
Dr. Christina Cromwell, my name is Nomad. I was a soldier in one of the choppers that crashed on Aurora. I'm working with J-Skell.
He's alive? I mean, Ayanna Puri's announcements are so scary. How is he?
Well, we're working to get civilians safely off of Aurora. But we need your help.
But this island, the ex-cop who works for Sentinel, Ian Blake, he's got this island locked tighter than... Well, the surveillance drones we made to keep us safe, they're now keeping us prisoner.
There's a big difference between surveillance to keep people safe and being a totalitarian peeping Tom.
Yeah, yep. I can't object to that sentiment.
Look. Now, Jace thinks he could take down enough of the drones so we can get some people out of Aurora and bring some help in.
And Jace wants the AI.
Bingo.
The security team ran an assessment on our systems a couple of months ago. If you can find those reports, it'll, you know, give me an in on how to hack the AI.
Won't those holes be fixed by now?
No. I don't think so. Most advanced place on the planet, but the bureaucracy is as slow as anywhere. Try Archimedes Hall. That's the data center. You should find the reports there.
drone in sight. Set to interface.
There's a breacher.
Bad guy spotted.
No!
Better look at the area.
Guess we're not going in blind.
Someone's...
Stay vigilant. Many hope.
Now everything's crystal clear.
Shit.
What the?
Take it easy. Turret ahead.
Just keep your eyes up. I don't have nothing over here.
Got a commander marked. Commander on the objective.
We could ask him some questions. Let me see what we're up against.
We must have got him. There's nothing else moving out here.
Something was just here. Keep looking.
Be careful. Turret ahead.
Huh? Well, I definitely heard something.
I got nothing yet. Still.
Surprise, shitbag. Give me your PC password, and this ends without you screaming in pain.
All right, okay,
Look, I'll talk. Here's my password.
Let me get my eyes on him, Ghost Lead.
Now we can size him up right.
Turn ahead. Watch out. Size him up. Starting scan. Take it easy. Turret ahead.
Way to get some.
Okay, let me see what we got here. Be careful. Turret ahead. That's it. If we have time, we should rest and recharge.
It looks like a previous hack attempt was halted by the automated security network.
Cybersecurity wasn't part of my... It's not my thing. But, I mean, yes, we should be able to bring the network down.
Is this gonna be more computer hacking?
For me. For you, it's more like shooting and exploding stuff.
That'll do just fine.
Okay. In theory, I could download the AI if you can plug a dongle into the system at the comm center. But I mean, he's not stupid. Blake is using our security network.
So can we get the network down? We just need it down long enough for the upload.
Yeah. Sure, taking out the mountaintop antennae would slow the network down on Darkwood Island. That would buy you time. But the hard lines. If you can also cut the hard lines, but those are like in this cavern by the coast, if you can also cut those, I should be able to download the AI.
You just sit tight. I'll make it happen.
You're confident. I'll meet you at the spot I put on your map. Good luck.
Get it done!
Still looking. So far, I got
eyes on a sniper about to shoot. Combat drones out.
They won't know what hit.
I'm with you. Enemies hit. I got a breacher.
down.
I bet there's good intel here.
Thank you.
spotted. There. Combat drone activated. Time to shine, buddy.
Drone will give us an extra edge.
Heads down. We got a sniper.
We got a sniper ready to shoot.
Visual on a sniper. He's ready to fire.
Got a sniper about to fire on us.
Unless you want it to go really bad, tell me how to infiltrate the comm center.
There's nothing left. I've already told you everything. Please, just let me go.
There's a caller out there.
Clear here. No more contact.
Something was just here. Keep looking.
Stay sharp and do your job.
I don't sleep on these guys.
Roger. Moving to target. Roger that. Moving now.
Ready for anything.
Put my night goggles on.
Where'd the hell that come from?
Yeah, nothing else
yep.
in my section.
You should check that out.
Yeah, we got hostiles in the area.
I'll give you a better look.
Good work, Fury. This helps.
Hey, come on, show yourself.
Watch out.
Take care.
Enemy Watch yourself. Yeah. Oh. Dead!
Hi. Any idea where this location might be?
I actually know where you can find that.
I appreciate it. Goodbye.
Sweet to have it right about now.
Come on.
I heard something.
I see a bad guy! Hit the hostile!
No need to be afraid. Could you help me? I'm in need of some info.
I swear, that's the truth.
Thanks. Much obliged.
No, no, no!
Who are you?
Oh my god! Oh my god!
What? What is it?
Who are you?
Please.
I can't believe it. You really did it with the antenna on the mountain and the cables and everything. Well done.
Yeah, I managed.
Oh, Jesus. I forgot a teensy important detail.
What's wrong?
The download. Once it starts, it won't be long until Blake figures out what's going on. The computer activity will show him exactly where we are.
Then I'd better get ready for company.
Yep, yeah. You do your thing and prepare. Come back when you're ready to start the download.
If you've got nothing to do, clean your gear and your weapon.
Bad guy spotted.
Shit, I'm going broke with what
they got. A hostile position there.
I'm ready.
Okay. Here goes nothing. Oh my god, tell me you know what you're doing. Tell me I didn't slave my whole life just to get shot hacking my own program.
I know the gravity of the risk you're taking. I won't let you down now.
God, I hope not.
Enemy over there.
Got one over there.
Keep it together, Nomad. We're almost there.
I got a wolf. Over there. Spotted one.
Hit him! Hit him!
Roger.
Get to my position
okay,
now!
The bad guy. Over there.
Copy. We're moving.
Counting.
You all right?
What? No. No way. That was horrific.
But are you injured?
Not that I can tell. But my sanity is hanging on by a thread. I'm gonna need therapy for the rest of my life.
We've gotta get out of here before more of those assholes show up.
But I still have to extract the AI. I need somewhere secure to do it.
Any ideas?
There's a lab that was undergoing construction before the takeover. I think I might be able to do it there. It's our best shot.
Hearing you loud and clear. Let's move.
Man down! Hostiles in the area!
With the grim look on your face. Is there something wrong with the AI?
No. Of course not. It's too quiet, you know? Like the eye of the storm? I don't trust it.
You're worried about Ian Blake.
Ever heard the saying about absolute power? They were thinking of him when they said it. I heard he uses the drones to spy on everyone. There are rumors that he's already used the intel to blackmail people.
Squeezing people for cash? So he's sleazy. And he thinks small.
Blake's a hood who pretends he's a security expert. You know, put a bow tie on a pig.
And this AI, it's a moneymaker. Who else would know how to steal it?
My team. But they're scientists. Their motives are altruistic. They'd never.
He's gonna go after them. He's gonna squeeze them until he gets what he wants.
Oh my God. You're right. Oh my God, what have we done?
What's our status?
There's a problem. It's gonna take longer than I thought.
But you can extract the AI.
Yes, maybe. I think so. What are we gonna do about my team? Blake is an animal. If he thinks they know where we are, I don't even want to think about it. They're scientists. They don't do well with, you know, violence.
Leave Blake and the scientists to me. Just crack that AI. We're running out of time.
I know of only one other person who can crack the AI in the time frame we need.
Who?
Grace Maddox.
That's great. How do we contact that?
No. It's complicated. Don't worry about it. I'll figure out the AI. Just, please, save my team.
Hold up. We got bad guys nearby.
Wolves my ass.
I'll give you a better look.
This will give us the advantage. Outstanding.
There's a whole swarm of them.
I'm grateful.
What is it? Oh, you won. Oh, God. Go away.
down. We got bad guys. Hey, we got a radio off. Marking the breacher. Combat drone deployed.
Keep the firepower going. Fix it.
Hey, find their location ASAP. Enemy contact.
Positive ID on sniper.
I got your six.
HVT's trying to escape. Got a hostile.
Listen close, because my voice might be the last thing you ever hear. Now, where are the scientists from Cromwell's team?
Don't kill me, man! I told you everything!
Hostile in sight! There!
Useful intel here.
Damn it, too late. What a waste.
Oh man, don't hurt me, please.
Why shouldn't I?
Well, we're stuck here too. Look, Blake's got his personal security around. One guy left his post to see some girl. They declared him a deserter and beat him to death.
Sounds like you got it rough. Mm-mm.
Blake's meaner than you are. I'm not even supposed to be here. I'm supposed to be sitting behind a desk in the surveillance center.
What rat bastard has the gall to step foot in my AO?
We believe it's an operator from the chopper crash. We thought the wolves had terminated all of them.
But then the drones over here started taking small arms fire.
Yes, sir.
Christ. Last thing I need are those cowboys stomping around in the mud over here. They pull up the feed from the drone in Sector 2. There. Zoom in.
That animal, sir?
That you nitwit, you soft-headed child, is a human animal!
He's on the move, sir.
Well, why don't you follow him, huh? Follow him! Where the hell is he?
We lost him over the ridge.
You mean you lost him? I'll bet your whore of a mother curses the day that condom broke, huh?
Sir?
Keep looking, damn it. Keep looking!
Yes, sir. I couldn't find you with a drone, so Blake sent me out here. Told me to find you on foot.
You're in the wrong line of work, man.
You're telling me. Oh, man. Just make it quick. I don't really like pain.
You're a waste of a bullet, man. But since I can't have you alerting anyone... won't find any other survivors. Better move on. Maddox, Jay said I might see you around here.
Did you find my team? Are they okay?
Some of them are. They didn't all make it.
Damn it! Maddox, if we can drop all our old baggage, we've got work to do, and I need your help.
What you're asking for is not easy. To crack the AI, I need access to the drone control program.
And what's stopping you?
Ian Blake. He configured the biometric security so that he is the only person who has access to the drone control program. If you want the AI, first you have to find Blake and have him unlock the program.
Damn. You're right. The Sentinel officers in Cape North should know where Blake's, like, evil lair is.
I'll find him. He'll unlock that program.
And you, Cromwell, what are your plans? You can't stay here.
I can look after myself, Maddox.
Of course you can. Nomad, my dear, I expect I'll be seeing you very soon.
activating night vision.
Sweet shot, Ghost Lead.
Commander on the objective. Heads up, bad guy over there.
Day. Tell me where to find Ian Blake, or I'll make it a whole lot worse.
I swear! I said everything I know!
Go. Over there.
VIP's trying to check. In the area. Got a commander marked.
I'll size him up. Starting scan.
I can feel myself getting dumber every time you open your mouth.
We are wildly outnumbered. Be careful.
Contact!
What should I know about this?
Don't kill me, please! I told you everything I know, I swear!
Sniper's about to shoot at us! Target there! Shit! Sniper! He's ready to fire!
How do you like that shit?
Got one!
Down! A sniper's about to fire!
Getting eyes on the area!
Goggles on.
That's it. They're letting up. We gave them the slip.
Thank you.
There's a whole swarm of them.
Firepower fixing. I ain't complaining.
On me. You know what I need, and you know I won't ask twice.
Go ahead.
All right. All right. Look, the drone control program is locked with a biometric reader.
Where is it?
On the other side of the base. You'd be a fool to try dragging me there.
Let's go.
Down.
Look, we can make a deal here. I got secrets. Lots of secrets. Oh, things I could tell you about Jay Skell, huh?
Give me access to your drone control program.
Maybe you'd like to get some dirt on Walker, huh?
I want you to unlock the program.
Okay, all right. But you just gotta think bigger, kid.
Silverback, what the fuck are you doing?
We're tired of you peeping through our keyholes, Blake.
Looks like you're out of friends.
You gotta help me. God, help me, please.
Yeah, I don't have to do shit.
Okay, we're clear here.
The drone control program is unlocked.
Yes! We've already started working.
Will the extraction take a while?
It's a very large program. Still, it's just a minute compared to the symphony we're working on at Project Dave's.
Here comes the sermon.
I am not ashamed of trying to elevate humanity.
I'm not sure humanity wants to be elevated.
Why on earth would you say that?
Because I've seen people try. And somebody always throws a wrench into saving the world.
What the hell, Cole? That kid had friends in high places.
We here to make the world a better place. We here to get a promotion.
Always thought you're a little unbridled. You're just an asshole.
Sir, the lieutenant was out of control. He was mentally unstable, a danger to us and to the entire...
Don't give me that shit, Nomad. If Lieutenant Vaughn hadn't killed that civilian, the pair of you would be rotting in a hole in Leavenworth.
Ah, you always knew he was fucking useless. Everybody complained about his shitty work, goddamn sense of entitlement.
You can't kill someone just because he's bad at his job.
We are here to complete a task, sir. Would you sacrifice our mission? Would you risk our lives just because that kid's daddy is a senator?
You're out of line, Walker.
What are you gonna do, sir? You gonna charge me? You know something that'd be worth it? This here's about what's right.
What's right? Murdering an officer of the United States Army is right?
What's right is getting an incompetent counterintelligence officer off the goddamn battlefield.
Who the fuck?
What's right is protecting our mission from a privileged brat who fucks our shit up worse than the enemy does.
Colonel, you cannot...
What's right is standing up for something. Even though we got a sniveling hypocrite as a boss. A man with no balls, no vision. Walker, ease up.
You listen to your friend, Colonel. You're ghosts. But you're not untouchable.
I can't stand this shit anymore. What fuck are we doing working for these assholes? They don't care how hard we work. They got no fucking idea about what it is we do.
Listen, I stay because we do try to do what's right. Okay?
No, this chain of command. Goddamn sanctimonious bastards! You are a plague on this earth! You undo us right where you can. Not here.
Are you quite finished?
Yep. I think I am.
Walker criticized those generals for sacrificing civilians, but now he's doing the same.
I would never do such a thing.
Project Deus is supposed to be the end of human history, right? The beginning of transhumanism.
I'm just saying. I get the impression ScaleTech tries to answer if they can do something without worrying about why they do it.
I assure you, Project Deus has very sound values.
Yeah, sure. Of course.
If you doubt that we're up to your standards, Christina, You should join us.
It all fits in here?
That's a DNA-based flash drive. You could practically fit the Library of Congress in there. Good luck.
There are other ways we could help one another. Speak to me when you have the time.
Welcome back. How's it looking out there?
Do we have enough men to do that?
Did you hear? Ballard has a cure.
At this point, I won't believe anything until I see it with my own eyes.
Fine, but allow yourself a little relief. But soon it'll be time to think about the future, and we're gonna need you.
Hey, genius. We've got the AI. Maddox was interesting.
She's amazing, isn't she? We heard Sentinel was getting kind of rough out there.
Well, let's just say Sentinel has suffered a bit of a setback. Folks out there are doing better now.
Great. You have no idea how much this little piece of metal and plastic and silicone is going to help. Let me know if you make any more progress.
Future? We all moved inside. Sentinel attacked us with a plague, like sneaks, cowards. My brother is dead, children are dead. If we live, we fight. We owe the dead that much.
I'm glad we agree. Now we start convincing the others.
Coast Actual, do you copy? This is Nomad. I can receive traffic on Cyclops.
Lima Charlie, Nomad. Your target is Boris Govoretsky,
Cyclops is a Bodark that supervises the new stealth tech for drones and believes in an all-powerful Russian empire. His location is unknown, but my inside source on the island intercepted a civilian distress call that indicated Cyclops was tracking them down. I'll send over the coordinates.
Got it. Need to figure out what the nut job wants with them. Nomad out.
Bad guy over there.
I see a sniper. That's the stuff.
There's an holster.
Let me get my eyes on him.
This will give us better eyes on the perimeter.
Sniper.
Man, it's dead out here. Oh, bad choice of words. I hate the dark.
Damn it, there's a rocket gunner. Launch it, heavy gunner.
Hello. No need to fear. Hey, wait. Don't be afraid. I just want to talk.
What do you want?
I'm looking for Silverback.
You don't find Silverback. He finds you. He comes around a lot taking people away who aren't pulling their weight. A few days later, we'll find photos of their corpses.
Appreciate your help. Switch to night vision.
CO Mart goes late.
One chance to tell me where Silverback is.
No, I can't.
Okay,
I can't. He'll kill me.
Oh, yeah? What do you think I'll do?
You don't understand, man. He's totally crazy. Have you seen the photos?
Where is he?
All right. The province, they call Good Hope Mountain. We figured out he's got a place there.
Commander on target.
Hold that drone. Shots.
We got civvies in the area. Watch your target. Careful, sniper. Shit. Ground drone.
Activating the scanner.
Way to get it done.
Sniper on scan.
Targeting a wolf.
Position there. Move.
I got eyes on a wolf.
Drop him!
No wolf!
Get in the area.
I can see
everything.
Be careful. Hostile! There!
Activating night vision. Activating night vision goggles.
Combat drones out.
Always good to have more firepower.
Fix its hit.
here must be important. Night vision on. Hold tight. That's it.
Glad you're here, boss.
Hang in there, fix it. All set.
Cha-cha. Thanks, boss.
Hit him! Hit him!
Copy that, boss.
Beast mode.
Investigate anything that seems useful.
Well, 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 what do we have here? Dead civilian, bloody paperwork, and two drones who shot themselves to death. You don't see that every day. This requires further investigation.
Watch your fire, we got...
I thought it was everyone. We got hostiles at the
playing field.
Get him.
Push forward.
Cover. The sniper's gonna...
On that drone activated. Time to shine, buddy.
Damn.
Roll
the nice one, killer. God damn it, sniper!
Eyes on hostile!
Tear him up!
I'm going to continue the story, and it's probably going to be now a 4-hour stream.
Gunfire in the area.
Standing.
They won't know what hit him.
Stay focused. Letting it rip. Hostiles hit. Get him.
Get some new rally point over there.
The extra firepower would have helped.
Copy. Moving positions. Enemy down.
Enemies hit!
Okay, we're clear here.
Ready to engage.
Got it.
Rally on my position.
Okay, on our way.
Thank you.
change of plans. I'm going to end it here and stream part 4 tomorrow. I'll see y'all in the next one.